this poor dragon is very sad because he had an unfortunate run-in with a small child and lost his ear tag. He is in the style of the Welsh dragons, but he is not one of the series of Welsh dragons. And his name is Legend. He has very sad and very pronounced eyelids. They're almost like horns, are completely separate from the eyes. Two beautiful little ears with gold inside. Extremely sad with sparkly gold eyes. Little red nostrils on either side of his face. He has the same arms as the Welsh dragons and the same legs. He's got gold patterned tummy. I love those scales. It goes all the way to the very end of the tail. He has the ruffled spiny ridge all the way down his back to the end of his tail. And his wings are beautiful gold material, same as the rest of his body. And the underside is just like his tummy. There are no veins stitched into this. It is just stitching on the outside to give it a proper shape. I don't have his ear tag, so I'll just show his tush tag, which just says Legend. It's the E mark. And he is sad he has lost his ear tag. But this is Legend.